Inforiver allows business users to build advanced planning applications in Power BI right on top of your data platform. You can capture budgets and forecasts, enter comments, run simulations, create scenarios, manage approval workflows, and archive periodic snapshots without writing any code. Inforiver empowers users with the flexibility to plan at any level of detail and integrate seamlessly with your data platforms. Inforiver offers a comprehensive security framework, which allows you to define who can edit specific rows, columns, or cells. It also captures change history in an interactive audit log. In this demo, we'll walk through a real-world planning scenario where we have 6 different planning applications across various business functions in an integrated and collaborative manner. Let's look at the salary planning application first. This is where you plan employee salaries for upcoming periods. Each row in this table refers to a specific employee. We've pulled last year's salary, employment start date, and end date from the semantic model. We've added fields for salary revision percentages, revision effective date, new annual salary, and a monthly projection for future periods. To update salaries, you can type in the revision percentage or copy values just as you would do in Excel. For example, I can set a 20% salary revision for the entire engineering team, effective October of the coming year. Let's look at our second plan now. This is the expense planning application where we can input our projected expenses by month. Note that it has provision for salary and bonuses at the bottom. The coolest part? As soon as you change your salary numbers in the first planning app, those changes flow right into this expense planning application near real time. See those little icons next to salary and bonus? They indicate that the rows are fed data by the salary plan application via InfoBridge, which is a real-time live data integration service that can connect multiple Power BI applications. Let us now increase our marketing expenses by 20% and rent by 5%, and we will lock these rows so that further changes from the top level don't affect marketing and rent. Now, when you adjust the overall expense, the changes will be allocated proportionally to all the remaining rows, without impacting the 4 locked records. Let's look at our third plan, the unit price plan, which determines the recommended selling price for products. We have product categories and subcategories listed in rows and the year and month in columns. Note that the totals that you see for unit prices are not simple averages, but weighted averages based on the quantity sold for each subcategory. These unit prices are fed live into the sales planning application, which you see here. With the unit prices set, we can enter revenue forecasts and Inforiver will calculate quantity forecasts. You can tweak the revenue either at a detailed level or adjust it from the subtotal or grand total. Now that we know the quantity targets, we need to project the cost of goods based on quantity targets. The quantity sold from the sales plan is fed live into the COGS plan. Based on unit cost inputs provided by the users, the overall cost of goods sold is derived using the formula shown. Finally, all these 5 plans we have seen contribute to our company-wide profit and loss plan. This is where everything comes together. Even though we've been working with 5 different reports at various granularities, they're all consolidated into one P&L statement. Any changes made in any of the detailed plan instantly reflects here thanks to InfoBridge. You can override these projections in your meetings with the CEO or the board and write back changes directly to your data platform. Once the data is written back, you can continue to report on the latest data using advanced executive dashboards and visualizations. So far, you have managed to perform planning, reporting, and analytics on a single unified data platform using Power BI. To summarize, Inforiver enables enterprises to report data from a data platform of your choice and build advanced planning applications right inside these reports. You can build it so that any change done in a single plan automatically propagates to other plans. Finally, each plan, including the company-wide projections, can be securely saved back to any destination of your choice. Visit our website to learn more.